Why does this cat have blood in its urine? Why does this cat have difficulty during urination? FLUTD, Feline Lower Urinary Tract Disease, refers to several conditions that can affect the cat's urinary bladder and/or urethra.
Today is June 2nd, 2016. This cat, I mean, see, how many years old? 1 year, right? Exactly. Has he been neutered?
No.
Not neutered, not male. About 1 year or less?
1 year or something like that.
Okay, so we're taking the history. Has he been vaccinated?
No.
No. No, okay. Not vaccinated, not sterilized, so. We have to record them properly here because sometimes they don't record it. Okay. So then finish off this. So there is the patient detail. What is the temperature?
39.1.
39.1 way. Then we check the respiratory rate. Okay, we come here for time. So we keep all the records of the basic. The respiratory rate, you can see the breathing rate, the chest expansion. So based on per minute. So yeah, this is normal. Normally there shouldn't be much movement. They're very slight. So this is normal. So around 40. Then the pulse rate. Pulse is checking the femoral pulse. Inside the femoral pulse. See the rate and the volume. See whether it's very high volume or strength or minimum. The pulse is not so strong. Is he eating?
Mm.
How many days not eating?
Like 1 day.
Drinking?
Drinking is not much.
Not much, huh? So 1 day not eating. Drinking, little. Urine? None.
Yeah.
How many days difficulty or not urinating?
So far 1 day.
1 day or so, huh? So not even, no urine come out?
Mm. Maybe like a bit, but after that.
Is it difficulty in coming out?
Yeah.
Very difficult to urinate, right? 1 day, eh? Then the stool?
Stool?
Heart function? These are the history. Eh? So once we finish the history, then we go into the examination, the physical examination. So start from the front, check the color. This quite quiet cat, a young cat, you can see the teeth all white, no ulcers. It's a bit dehydrated, you can see all the gums are all very dry. Yeah? The skin, you see, doesn't drop 100%. Any coughing or vomiting?
Yeah, vomiting.
So vomiting is important. So how many times? How many days?
So far 1 day, maybe like 5 times since.
For how many days?
1 day.
1 day or so. So these are the main things. Coughing? No. Diarrhea?
No.
No. So these are the main things. Okay. So now we will go into the physical examination. Just now was the history and clinical signs. Physical examination. This is a male cat, not neutered. Quick check the heart. Okay, normal. So now after this heart and lungs examination, do abdominal palpation, palpate the abdomen. See any pain in the kidney? No pain, but the bladder is very full. Huh? The bladder is as big as a tennis ball, so we know the bladder is full. But the owner says it's true, you can't pee. Huh? Full. So other than bladder, we'll have a checkup of the urinary system. Checkup then also. Kidney was okay, there was no pain. Now hold the lid. So we check here. Now you can see that this is not a neuter cap. Okay, let's check here. So we can turn over first for the time. So we can see whether there's difficulty in urinating. Now sometimes they have this plug, we call it a urethral plug. So it stops them from urinating because the sand is stuck in the urethra, so they cannot pee. See? You can see the swelling here. So definitely he has this difficulty in urination. This could be the plug. Plug is the sand. Okay. So this confirms. You see it's very red. Maybe should be pink color. It's painful. Okay, can. So the diagnosis is a feline lower urinary tract infection. They call FLUTD or FUS. They're referring to a urinary tract infection or disease. FLUTD. Now, normally it happens when male cats, 100% nearly, happens in male cats because the urethra, the sand inside the bladder is stuck there, or the sand inside the bladder itself. Sand means those crystals from the food. It's dry food?
Yeah, right.
100% dry food? Yeah. So normally we have been dry food, and seldom drink water?
No.
Then normally it's a multi-cat household, mm-hmm. 10 cats, right? And normally they don't have enough litter box, because they use in 1 liter box, right? So 1 liter box, 10 cats. And this fellow, timid one, quiet one?
Yeah.
So the other fellows bully him?
Yeah.
So normally, this fellow is the timid one, and he's been stressed out by the other fellows. There's one very fierce one, right?
Mm.
One or two?
One.
So the fierce fellow would not allow him to go to the litter box because, I guess, he wants to control everybody, right? Mm. So this fellow, he doesn't go. So he holds his bladder for several weeks. Previously he can go, right? Now he cannot go.
No, he can.
He can.
Keep him somewhere. There's a little box somewhere.
He has his own?
Yeah.
Oh, he lives separately?
Ah.
Well, in the case he can, then how about eating? Eat together?
No.
Separately. So he got his own little box. That means own little box, right?
Mm-hmm.
He's got own little box, but does he socialize with the others?
No.
Huh? No, he shouldn't have this problem because normally it's due to stress. But he sees them, right?
Yeah.
So football is separate for him. Separate, yes. His own. Only the eight. He doesn't want to do any tests. Just the urethra. The sand in the urethra, is it?
It's on the
plug. Is it a plug?
Right?
The plug.
Yeah.
Urethra plug.
Yeah.
So the plug thing out, okay, real?
Yeah, we are flushing it out.
Yeah, irrigated. And then it's the thing, yeah. 100%?
Five. Now he's an injection.
Until all clear, come on. degrade the bladder. Was there anything obstruction?
Yeah, urethral obstruction.
Any bladder stone? The pH is 8.
Yeah.
Maybe alkaline.